Hey, what's up? We got some new dip today. Go citrus blend. I'm gonna go ahead and put one of them in right now. Reason I got Skull Citrus Blend today, me and my girlfriend went out to the movies tonight, went to go see Monsters vs. Alien in 3D. Not a bad movie, by the way. I left my pouches at home and he had to go to the store and buy some, more pouches, but they didn't have any of the Grizzly pouches. I just don't like Skull pouches myself, and well, I figured I'd get something that smell kind of fruity or something like that, so she wouldn't be as upset about it. So I decided to go ahead and get the citrus blend, just because never had the long cut citrus blend. Had the pouches a while back, but haven't had the long cut. It's not that bad, I tell you. Now, I'm sure all of y'all have had citrus blend before, and I mean, it's been out about, I don't know, a year or 2 years now. Tell you some good shit. Anyways, I want to thank you all for watching my last two videos. I want to give a shout out to Cajun Tiger for commenting on my last video, Grizzly Snuff. So, anyways, thanks for watching my video. My name is Rodney. Have a great day.